Hi, I'm Vance, and welcome to Repair and Replace. On the bottom of all water heaters is a drain valve. These valves are useful during regular maintenance to drain the tank of any built-up sediment. Overall, if the water is draining slowly or not draining at all, then it's likely that there's sediment clogging the valve. If needed, you can do a back flush. Connect a washing machine hose to a threaded faucet. Then connect to the garden hose. In some cases, you might need an adapter. Open the faucet for several seconds to blast water back into the tank. This should break any sediment loose. Disconnect the washing machine hose and continue to drain the tank. If it becomes clogged again, then you might need to backflush several times. Now, if you've had a problem with your drain valve clogging or draining slowly, then you can always make your own replacement valve out of a 3/4 inch NPT brass nipple, a full port ball valve, and a garden hose adapter. The larger diameter port will help prevent any future blockages. Additionally, many tanks come installed with a plastic drain valve. Plastic is prone to crack and might leak, so it's best to install a brass valve. You can see how to do this in the video linked in the description. For more troubleshooting on water heaters, furnaces, and appliances, then subscribe to our channel. And if you need help, you can call or visit our AMRE location to talk with our knowledgeable staff. Thanks for watching.